for a polka. I mean, not literally, you're not going to dance around here, that's for sure. I'll play a polka. It's not traditional, this one. Actually, it was written by my grandmother. It's called the Stella Polka.
The next station is Hans Lerner. Please wear the gap between the train and the